The airport link tunnel is finished. The massive diggers have done their job and now will be buried underneath it.
It's been a long time coming. The airport link tunnel is almost finished. The last boring machine breaking through beneath Lutwyche this afternoon. Have taken a year to dig 2.5 kilometres from Bowen Hills to Kedron. But the project was in danger of being delayed after the floods.
All of these workers have worked overtime to make sure that we've caught up the time from the delays caused by the natural disasters.
With their work now done, the boring machines nicknamed Sandy and Roxy will be buried beneath the tunnel.
Sandy is decidedly second-hand at this point in time. It's been designed fit for purpose, and that means that it's just about spent.
From here, workers will complete the tunnel's electrical fittings and its lining before it's finally open to traffic mid-next year.
The initial toll will be $4.80. The tunnel owners say they're confident Airport Link won't end up in the same financial hole as the Clem 7.
It's a project well positioned in terms of the network. It's got a real origin and destination to it. I think it'll do well.
The Premier says even if that happens, taxpayers won't be left holding the bill.
The way this project is being run means that there is no risk to taxpayers.
Ursula Hager, 10 News.